Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make any bootable Mac OS USB. Stop asking yourself how to do this after watching this tutorial. Let's start. Please don't miss any step. Open any browser and in the address bar type MrMacintosh.com. Once the website is open, scroll down and choose the Mac OS download here. You'll be directed to a page contains link for downloading any Mac OS. Let me select Monterey. Once you choose your Mac OS, it will be open direct from the official Apple website. Click on View in Mac App Store. Open link. App Store is open automatically and click on Get to download your Mac OS. Click on Continue, but don't worry, it won't install it on your Mac. I have already downloaded the OS, so let go to the application folder. But in your case, you have to wait the download to be finished if don't have it. When the download finish, go to your application folder. Look for Install macOS Monterey or any macOS you downloaded. And right-click on it. And go to Show Package Contents. Open Contents folder. Open Resources folder. Look for Create Install Media file. And then let go back to our resources folder. Once found, now go and open terminal. In terminal, type sudo drag the create install media into the terminal. And then type --volume. Now go to top of your laptop screen, look for Go menu and click on it, and then click Go to folder. Type slash volumes here. And press return. Here choose your USB and drag it into the terminal. And in terminal press return. Enter your Mac user password here and press return button. Type Y and press return to continue. Click on OK. Now the process started, it will take a while to complete, be patient. Now the it has started to copy Mac OS and make it bootable from USB. This process take a while depend USB speed and Mac OS size, but be patient. If you want can skip this process by going to 18th minute of the video. Close the terminal. It has complete the process. Now the USB is ready to be used to install a Mac OS on Mac. This how it look like, and thanks for watching this video.